to calculate pH and pOH. Okay, so I have 0.25 moles of MgOH2, and it asks for pH. So to find pH, first we have to figure out what OH is. And because there's a 2 outside of the OH here, then we multiply this by 2. So we'll get 0.50 moles of OH negative, like that. And then we find pOH using the pOH equals negative log OH negative. There. And then from there we plug in the OH. pOH equals negative log 0.50 m, like that. And then you plug that into your calculator and you get pOH equals 0.301. Okay, so that's pOH. Now we have to find pH. So there's a shortcut, and it's pH equals 14 minus the OH, or if you were looking for OH, it would be pOH equals 14 minus pH. Okay, so we're going to use pH equals 14 minus pOH, which is pH equals 14 minus 0.301, like that. Okay, so then you just plug that into your calculator, and that's how you get pH, which is 13.69. And then, so to identify if that is basic or acidic, you're going to use the pH scale, and since it's 13, roughly, it's going to be basic. Because 7 to 14 is basic, and 7 to 0 is acidic, and 7 is neutral. Thank you!